Thanks for watching Public Opinion TV. I'm Roscoe Barnes, and here's your story of the day. The recent ice storm flaunted its charm, not destruction. Freezing rain coated tree branches with a quarter inch of ice Wednesday morning. Roads were clear enough for just a two-hour delay of schools. Fewer than 1,000 people lost power in Franklin County, most of them in Fayetteville and Shippensburg areas. The ice had its eye appeal, but it was also darned inconvenient. Jim Hook for Public Opinion.